Hey guys, what's up? So the next poem I'll be reading is 1690, and this is called Can't Change Stupid. This is about someone that was betrayed. Although I wrote this from the perspective of a relationship, it could be interpreted in so many other ways. I just thought it was the most effective. Don't ever settle for less than what you deserve because the idea that was given to you going into something. You have the ability to change the present, so don't for a minute think it's the end of the world, even if that's how you feel inside. Can't change stupid. I tell you, some people, no matter how much you hope them to be who they perceive, can never live up to those colors. It's not even some random expectation I created, it's the one you painted. Now looking over it, not even half to that person you were showing. I guess all the mirrors in your house were broken. I was a fool to think all the magic you were showing me was not only beautiful, but real. Do you have any idea not only how disappointing that is, but also discouraging for the future? I know. You weren't thinking of that when you were doing it. Someone that is willing to work that hard to create such artificial wonders speak volumes on the individual that they are. Which is interesting considering you were the one telling me to give you the benefit of the doubt. Going out of the way to the extreme to break down my walls. Now I feel so stupid for believing this was reality when it was all a dream. I guess I was the hopeless romantic that was taken advantage of. Can't change stupid. I was ashamed to have fallen in that trap when everyone told me the hole was right there. Can't change stupid. It's true. Love makes you do some pretty interesting things. Things you will never see coming. Can't change stupid. Still standing in the same corner, crying over the fact that the idea was just a lie. Why is it so hard to shake it off? Sad, but true. Some people, no matter how much they go out of the way to make you believe a perception, can never live up to that photograph. It's not even some random thought my mind developed. It's the one you made me feel. Now going over it, it's not even close to that side you were presenting me. I guess you didn't have any sight to the obvious skin you've been living in. I was a fool to think you were a magician when you were simply just an illusionist. To you have any idea not only how disappointing that is, but also discouraging when it comes to love. I know. You weren't thinking of me when you were doing it. Perhaps you didn't even realize it. Either way, someone that's willing to work that hard to create such artificial wonder speaks volumes on the individual that they are. Which is interesting considering you were the one telling me to give you the benefit of the doubt, going out of the way to the extreme to break down my walls. But I refuse to think I was a stupid one here. Even if I was taken in, I was believing in something I felt in my heart was true, while you were manipulating an idea and doing the complete opposite. I know. You think I was the one that lost something, but remember, my feelings were real. Can't change stupid. Some people will not realize a good thing when they have it and continue to sabotage for whatever reason. Can't change stupid. It's true. Love makes you do some pretty interesting things. Things you would have never expected. Can't change stupid. Still standing in the same corner, crying over what you did to me. Thanks for showing me that sometimes people are exactly what you think they are. Unfortunately, with no further explanation.